Ladies and gentlemen, what is going on? Fats Pepper here. Wake and play. Wake and play. I don't keep saying that. Wake and slay. You gotta remember, it's wake and slay for another 4 or 5 more days, and then we go back to wake and play. The name of the game we have here, once I turn it down, is Alien Syndrome, which we played on the NES. Or, I'm sorry, this is the NES version. We played the Master System version 2 weeks ago, maybe? I wish I would have played this right after. So you compare it, but this is the NES version, which I think is the better one. Includes a map, makes it a little bit easier. I don't know why. I think the graphics are just a little bit better on it. I think. Either way, I think this is a better version, and we're going to get started. As soon as I make sure everything is at a nice volume here. That should be alright. Alright, as a matter of fact, we start right here with a map, so we're in the middle. I don't even know where to start, man, there's just so many of them. Boy, your shot's pretty puny in this. Doesn't really go very far. It's pretty basic though. You gotta find all the your peeps in here, get all the special weapons. Find the exit, kill the enemy boss. There's a flame. Flame is actually pretty cool. Although once again it's a ranged weapon here. Limited range, I should say. Let's do the laser. Alright, so I still got two. Okay. This one flies all the way across the screen, too. I don't know what the question mark... Ooh, shit, I almost ran into that dude. Not quite sure what the question marks are, I don't remember. Pretty sure the W means warp. I'm gonna have to watch to see if maybe the question mark increases your score? Oh, I thought the door killed me. I think we're back at the beginning. Ooh, got both of those bitches. So what is S? Speed? Oh, I think it's just a single shot, which I did not want. Why would I want a normal aim?
We have such sights to show you.
Mindfrack, what up, sir? Thank you for that, man. Appreciate it. What are you at, 28 months? Nice. What's going on, sir? Thought I heard that. Can't believe I've watched 28 months. Wasted 28 months. I was gonna say the same thing, bro. 28 months. That's over 2 years. Damn, it's almost 3 years when you think about it. Shit, there's nothing up here. Where's the map at? Whap, whap, whap. 28 years, or 28 months of whapping hard, so hard. At least we got a fireball. Alright, exit time and enemy boss time. Have I even hit this guy? I there we did. Damn, that was close. Oh shit, we're not done yet. Gotta fight his head. Sweet. So that was level one. I'm sorry, round one out of six. Let's take a quick look at the map. The fuck is that? They spawn out of that now? So I don't think you can destroy that. Now we got some alien looking motherfuckers. See, they didn't steal that from the movie Aliens, did they? So yeah, I overslept a little bit today. I accidentally woke up at 12:11. I didn't set any alarm. I wasn't gonna go to live at 11. Oh, no, I died. That's not good. I don't know if this game has any continues. I don't think this game has continues. And I'm not sure if I can get extra lives here, so that sucks. I thought there was one up here somewhere. Ooh, there's one down there. Oh, there's one here. They weren't pink. Well, I mean, they couldn't rip them off completely. What is that? Why are they pink? I didn't even notice that. Alright, so the rest of them are all on this side. Yeah, I got things I gotta do today. We're gonna leave to go to Brandon to get this game store. There's a couple, Jag games I'm trying to get here. Jaguar. I got Wolfenstein 3D. Can't believe I'm gonna actually spend that kind of money for a fucking Jag game. It's only Wolfenstein 3D. But it's one of Jaguar's best games, and I don't know. I think it would be sweet to play it for, Shooter Saturdays. When we return to Shooter Saturdays. Why are they fucking pink? I'm not afraid of pink aliens. Okay, so apparently you can fall in the middle of those things. I just killed myself. That sucks. That really sucks. I don't know if you can get any extra lives, but if not, I'm kind of screwed here. Oh, can these things be less intimidating? Alright, here's the second enemy boss. I don't like the fact I gotta get super close to this guy. So, probably the flamethrower is not the best weapon for that. Continue, there's a continue. That's good to know there's continues. My stomach is growling, man. I should have used this time to, while being late, to cook some goddamn food. I mean, technically I did. I got dinner started, but Oh shit, you said you're away too. You back working again. Grab a Hot Pocket. I don't have a Hot Pocket, unfortunately. What I was gonna do for lunch is, got some chicken breasts I'm gonna shake and bake and throw in the oven. Make some quick chicken sandwiches. Fortunately, that requires me to have to leave for a couple minutes. Oh, damn, I missed one way up here. Thought, where the fuck did it go? Oh, I thought there was one up here somewhere. Oh, there it is. We were just playing some Battlefield. I'm starting to get into it. Maybe I have to play a little bit more. I mean, it's not bad, but I don't know. I like Left 4 Dead better so far. The only thing I liked this game Left 4 Dead is the fact that the guns you can do shit with, like level up or get attachments. Zoom in with an iron sight. You couldn't iron sight with anything, I don't think. Unless the gun had a scope on it in the previous Left 4 Deads. That's nice. I don't know, I want to try. Do you try the swarm mode or whatever it is, the PvP mode? That's the other thing I liked playing is the fucking the zombies in the other one. I do want to try Dead by Daylight again. I bought two characters for that. They were on sale. Oof. Wonder, is there a laser in here? Because I think I might want to take a laser to fight this jet. Ah, there we go. Pew pew! Get out of my way. Oh shit, that was a little too close for comfort. Alright, three left. Why does it keep bringing that up? I'm playing this on the Retron 5 using the real cartridge and controller, but technically it's still emulation. This one should be in the corner. Yeah, corner right above me. It's basically survived the longest and the smallest levels. I made sure. Nah, that's kind of weak. I mean, at least you get to play as the aliens, but. Or aliens, I don't want to keep saying the zombies. I think. What? Why do I have this weapon now? Did I get that? Oh, you dumb son of a bitch. I can't even shoot that far with this weapon. The menu is coming up because you're pressing down and B. I don't remember pressing down and B, though. Wow, if I wouldn't have grabbed the wrong gun, man, we might have had a chance against an enemy boss. What's going on, Raz? Rocking out with some alien syndrome. On the good old Retron 5 here. I don't feel like digging out the NES. Which reminds me, I think I need a new NES here. Mine's kind of beat up. Oh, I can't. I still can't believe I accidentally grabbed the S weapon. We all know what it stands for. The top-down shooter, you're bound to press down and B. It's down and start, though. At least mine is down and start. I don't know. I don't remember hitting the start button. That's the weird part. Maybe when I accidentally go to pause the game? Fireball. I'm gonna keep the fireball this time. Either the fireball or the laser is probably the best one. I'm thinking maybe the laser, but we'll try fireball. Flame? No, flame's not gonna work. I gotta get super close for that. You ever played this one before? Oh darn, Star, haha, you're right. I was gonna say, yeah, down and B is shoot all the time, so I'd have to be hitting the button every single time. Oh, whoa, Nelly. I think that's where the laser's at. I'll make sure there's not one over there. Oh, there is. Okay, I have to go over here anyway. Ooh, is that blood I seen when you kill the aliens? Aliens in my neighborhood. This is pretty much Zombies Ate My Neighbors before Zombies Ate My Neighbors. I really wish I had someone to co-op this with. This would be cool. This is a two-player co-op at the same time. It would be awesome. I don't know if I can get my brother to play this, though. You know, he's a little punk. He's very picky about some of his games. Oh, man, I might have to break off and at least get some yogurt or something in my system. Come to think about it, I don't remember eating last night when I got home off work or when I was at work, so almost been 24 hours since I had something to eat. Don't get the S and certainly do not fall off the into space. I don't know why there's just a big open gap there where you can fall into the blackness of space. He never wants to play anything. That's what I'm, yeah, he's like, don't like fucking role playing, don't like the hell's another genre game? Beat 'em ups. Well, I'm hitting them. It's gonna take a while, but at least it's safe. There we go. Oh man, how many hits does this take? This is his second form too. Oh. Die. My last life here. Oh my god, still going. And dead. Damn. Plans for Halloween? Well, I'm going to be working in the morning, and I get off at 3, and I have a certain Switch game. I don't know if I want to reveal what it is that I'm going to be playing for Halloween. Maybe doing some of the games I haven't finished. Like, maybe do some Aliens 3 Super Nintendo. But there is one game that I recently picked up for the Switch that is known to be extremely hard. And I'm not looking forward to it, but it's going to be fun. So I'm going to be rocking some Switch games on Halloween for show. Fun game. Yeah, I kind of like this game. Lip is kind of cool. A little hard. I played it on the Master System not too long ago here, and it was pretty decent, but definitely I think the NES version is the way to go here. Actually, I want to play the arcade now that I think about it. I'm pretty sure this is an arcade port. Keep it up. Keep it hush hush. Yeah, like I said, I don't know. Part of me wants to reveal it, and maybe I already did with that little hint. I mean, it's a very popular game. It's known for its difficulty. And one that just came out like a year or two ago. Let me guess. Trick or treat in your Animal Crossing village? No. Yeah, there we go. I'm gonna bring out Animal Crossing. We're gonna visit my village and check out my crib and my cool pumpkin that I worked on. Definitely not Animal Crossing. I could never get into Animal Crossing. I don't know, it's just not my style. I used to watch my dad play it, and he would just walk around shaking trees and pulling stuff. I'm like, this doesn't look very fun. If I want to go pull weeds and shake trees, I'll do that in real life. I don't remember mowing the grass as being too much fun, so... It was nice, though. I paid only 10 bucks for this game. It was on sale. Between being on sale and the discount you get from buying games. You redeem... you buy games and you get coins. You redeem the coins to take money off. It took an extra $10 off. I was like, hell yeah. I wonder how many continues we got. I'm pretty sure it's not gonna be unlimited. Animal Crossing for the GameCube is great. You can sit around and play NES all day. Yeah, I remember that. The different NES games you could play and the cards. Definitely try the laser this time. Pew! Pew! Laser! Feel like I'm a stormtrooper now. No, not actually, really, because I can shoot my targets and hit them. Oh, shit. Feel like I might have missed one. Let's go take a look at the map. Nope, I guess all three of them are up here. Okay. Oh, did I just really walk into the pink alien? Come on. It's not like he was camouflaged. What a way to waste one life. Gee, watch out for the big pink alien with the giant head. I'm going nowhere near that S. Is that a vagina? Just Earth bubblegum alien? Yeah, I don't know what the hell that thing is. This game has got some weird shit. But yeah, I know what you're talking about, the indestructible claw thing. Damn! Getting cocky here. Like, what the hell am I fighting? A heart artery? That's what it looks like, intestines or something with mouth. Finally. This was $10 at the video game store. No, this one, I don't know how, I was talking about the game on the Switch, was $10. It was normally on sale for $30, but I got it down to $10. Alien Syndrome, I think, is less than $10 when I paid for it. Whoa, what is this? We're not having an alien ship anymore here, that's kind of cool. Oh, shit. Can I go across it? Oh, you can. Very nice. Damn, there's a lot of dudes to rescue in here. I don't know why, I kind of get like a Toe Jam and Earl vibe now. At least the first one. I'm hoping to leave, I mentioned earlier, I'm hoping to leave a little bit early today if I can. My package from Amazon gets here. Go pick up some Jaguar games. I say games, but it's probably just going to be one. See if I can pick my hands up on Wolfenstein or Doom. Local game store where I usually go to around me. Out in Brandon out here. Has got a copy of AVP, a Doom, Wolfenstein, Tempest, and Cybermorph. Ooh, the greatest Jaguar game ever. As I say, is there no more map feature? Ah. Some complicated stuff here. Chat attempt to guess your Halloween game for the year for ruining. you can send me a private message or DM. I can answer it. Like I said, I don't know if I want to reveal it just yet. I know I will say I have played some of the younger games in the series for Halloween. Should say some of the older titles, not younger. I think I'll stick with the laser. Laser's pretty badass. I feel like there's one right below me. Don't reset that, man. I'd be pissed. How do I get down there? There's the exit. What's up, buddy? You ready to get rescued here? As I dodge floating eyeballs. Getting close to running out of time here. I got two more guys to rescue. Also, we're using a new microphone too. I went out and I got a new Blue Yeti here. Recommendations. I did a lot of research and it seems to be a very popular choice for microphone. USB. Definitely, I think it was better than my old one. Definitely can hear the difference in it. I need a map now. Fudge. sure there's only one left, but where? I have no idea. Could really use a map. Oh, there we go. Oh, game over. No. I couldn't even get to the boss. That's it, no more continues either, huh? Alright, damn it. Well, I guess we'll restart the game here, unfortunately. Shame. Damn shame. I almost ran into the enemy there. Apparently, you can't get any extra life, so you just have to not die and not use your continues. In other words, get good. Don't suck. Boy, the yellow really clashes with the background. What were you thinking? I keep forgetting to look to see if those question marks actually add points or what they do. Fireball, fireball. Oh, dodge that ball. Boy, they love pink enemies in this game. Seem to be doing pretty good against the enemy boss. Then again, laser, man. I think I like laser better. This demands like an arcade stick. I think it would be much better with the advantage or something. I'm coming, buddy! I don't know why, it kind of looks like he's dressed like a clown. I'm saving clowns here. I don't understand when... It looks like you're supposed to hit him when the thing opens, but then half the time his shots don't go through. Like, see, I should have been able to kill or hit him, I think. Whoa, Nelly. Nice. Round two. I should remember this one pretty good. I only did this one quite a few times here, and somehow I got the other weapon. Shit. This one doesn't even go all the way across the screen. This is what I hate. Hey, Wap, how has been things, buddy? Did you say your game last night was giving you hell? Well, I mean, it is Doom 3. Yeah, Doom 3 is pretty rough. We were playing it on veteran mode. It's pretty spooky too if you play it with headphones and turn off the lights. Good shit. I'm enjoying the heck out of it. It's a different type of Doom though. It's not meant to be an action-paced, fast one like the others. Way more slow and more spooky. But how's it going, Donut? I appreciate you stopping in, man. What's going on, dude? I'm running a little bit late here. I was supposed to go at 11, but I overslept till like 12, 17. Oh my god, I got a different weapon that goes all the way across the screen now. So this is Alien Syndrome on the NES. Using a real cartridge, but playing this on the Retron 5. But at least, you know, it feels kind of like you're playing the real thing, even though technically it's just emulation. What I really want to do is get, I think, an AVS system. I think that's what they're called. Like 150, the HDMI Nintendo. Sweet. But I will say the Retron 5 is nice for being able to play multiple games. I think next week I'm going to pick up some more Super Famicom. I got my first Super Famicom game right here. Super Bonk Adventure 2. I've never actually seen or played it, and I didn't know anything about that until we went to this retro game store and I seen it for $20. I was like, hell yeah. I've been wanting to try out the Super Famicom and shit like that. They have Yoshi's Island I want to go back and grab for like $10. It's definitely cheaper than the American $40 version. Hell yeah, I never played 3. I'll check out later. I did speedrun 1 and 2. Much harder than... Yeah, like I said, 1 and 2 are really good. 3 is totally different, though. 3 is a lot more spooky. It's slower paced. It's meant to like scare you and creep you out. Super Bonk 2, what a title. Is that a platformer? Yeah, it started off on the TurboGrafx-16 as Bonk's Adventure, and then eventually came to Super Nintendo as Bonk's. We actually, the Americans got Super Bonk's Adventure, but never part 2, so. And it's a platformer where you're a caveman and you use your head to bonk shit. Hence, Bonk's Adventure. You headbang in it, pretty much. That's a pretty good one. I don't know anything about part 2, though. Although I tested it out to make sure it works, because I've never tried a Super Famicom game in this system. Apparently, I didn't need to come over here. Beware the pink aliens of doom. Coming out of the floor, Vag. The floor cooter. Yeah, stay away from the S. But also avoid the pink aliens of doom. This enemy boss sucks. I don't like this one. I barely beat it last time we played. Oh, I don't like being on this side. No, I ran right into it. I had a turbo on this controller. Where's my NES Max when I need it? I never did like the NES Max with its round controller. killed him. Is he killed? So we did beat the Predator mission on Alien vs. Predator the other day, which is pretty cool. Sounds like a great game. Hard to catch it. I really like the music. Sega Genesis. Yeah, me too. I never had Sega Genesis. Or, I mean, anything to do with country game. I can't even fucking speak. Foreign stuff like that. Never had a Super Famicom or Famicom before. It was kind of cool to have. Plus, if I wanted to, I can get an adapter to play Master System games. Although I'm sure a Master System controller probably would not work on this. Oh, I think we did get a 1-up too, finally. I took my gun, though. I don't remember picking this one unless it does that every time. Alright, I got a bronze. Alright, man. Peace out. Alright, homie. Catch you later, bro. Thank you for stopping in. I'll be around. I'll be home all day today, I think. Except, like I said, may try to go out to that game store to pick up those Jags shit. You ever seen Hyperscan? I think so. Feels like the AVGN did an episode on that. I could be wrong, though. Is it one that takes, like, a card system? Sweet weapons. Laser! It's like that Spyro Highlanders game, much older, lesser known system. Scan physical cards. Oh, okay, yeah, that's the one. I think AVGN did an episode on that where it was a game system that had like cards you scan and stuff, like had X-Men on there. I'm trying to remember what all. It looked pretty interesting, although probably a little bit primitive. Got here without wasting any continues and pretty much only lost one life, so that's pretty good. That one all the way down at the bottom. Man, I dodged these eyeballs here. It was really funky. I love the fact that it can fold up compact the cards with badass, but load times sucked. Yeah, I remember the load times were pretty shitty for that. But it was still a little cool concept. Three left. I know where the other two are, but one of them I'm not quite sure off the top of my head. Oh wait, it's down here if I'm not mistaken. Fuck, I don't know how to get down there. I missed that one before. Oh god, this is gonna be a long way around. Oh no, wrong way again. I'm gonna run out of time here. All because I missed this one at the very beginning of. Almost walked off the platform here. Wow, I really screwed this one up. I got like 60 seconds to get the other two and get to the exit, and then kill the enemy boss too, which I don't even think I've been to yet. As long as I can get to the enemy boss, if I die, hopefully I'll be alright. Sure, let's stop and get whatever that is. The eyeballs. Have you ever seen Shaolin Showdown? The art style makes me think the show for some PvP X-Men game was Mortal Kombat side. Yep, that's what I remember AVGen doing a review on. God, these worms are hard to hit. And I just gotta hit. Oh, you son of a... doesn't look like I'm gonna beat this enemy boss on this go. Don't matter, we're fucking dead. God damn it. I was actually doing pretty decent here too until that. I wonder, maybe the fireball would do better, or the flame. Try the flame next time, I think. And if that was his first form, because the other aliens had like two different forms, I don't think I have him down the second one yet. With the flamethrower, you gotta get super close though. Try for the eyeballs. What have you been playing recently there, Donut? Check here where my package is at too soon. I got some from Amazon coming today. Thank you. Shit, there's one more left. I thought that was the last one for some reason. Fireball, fireball. That's right, it's way down here. At least we shouldn't run out of time this time. I wish I could find the flame. I'd like to take the flamethrower in there, but I have no idea where it's at. I recently started Oddworld Souls, so I'm enjoying it so far. I love the series, but a little buggy. Crash like five. Oh shit. It's pretty shitty. Is that one of the new ones that just came out? Oh, there's the flamethrower. Let's go ahead and try it. Get away from me! The fucking goddamn snakes. Or worms, whatever the hell they are. Oh, this is not going well. Damn! Yeah, it launches April, I believe. Okay. All my continues on one freaking enemy boss. Maybe the flame weapon isn't the best way to go. I don't know. Awesome. I love walking off the platform. I guess I wasn't even paying attention. Thought I almost walked into his bullet. Oh shit, shit, shit. Alrighty then, so we got three more of these little bastards to get. I'm trying to remember where the last one is now. Take that warp. One more I missed? Oh man, that's all the way in the middle. That sucks. There's no easy way back up either, honestly. Could run out of time here again. That's a long way up there. At least you get to hear the cool music of hurry up, get to the fucking exit before the bomb goes off. Worms. Probably my last attempt here, I guess. Damn, I was so close, man. How many freaking hits does it take? I have no idea. Apparently, it takes quite a bit. Definitely want to play this game with a turbo, but I should have played this on the computer and use my PC Engine controller that's got turbo built into it. Fry these guys' ass. Hopefully, at least we don't have to. I know where all the damn dudes are. We can just quickly get it and try it again. Oh, we should try laser. Try laser this time again. Thank you. There's one in each corner, unfortunately. I wonder, FB, does that mean Facebook? Did I get the Facebook gun? I don't know what the Facebook gun would consist of. I was hoping to at least see what level 4 looks like. Nice. I decided I'm not playing fucking games this time. Fuck yeah. The fried bacon gun. Fried bacon. It shoots fried bacon. Well, shit, I'd be in trouble because I'd be eating the hell out of it. Whoa, and then it takes all my weapons away. Why does it do that? This is level 4. I can't believe we actually made it. I wish I would have done that the first time now. Map, okay. Oh, way to go, Skrull. Damn, these things are fast. Whoa, these things are fast, and they shoot quick, too. Might not even make it to the enemy boss. Oh, shit, watch the bullet, watch the bullet. Care about your warp right now. I just want bodies. Oh shit. Man, these guys are nasty. Shit has definitely hit the fan now. Oh, why did I get the flame? Doesn't matter, it's game over. Damn. Time is. I don't know if I got time to do one more run. I should probably call it quits. Alright, I'm gonna have to call it quits here. I might be back a little bit later on with this game. I'm not quite sure. But I definitely gotta call it quits and get some lunch in me. I might have to go run the store here too, or run out to Brandon to get these games. Either way, fried bacon gun sounds delicious. That's what probably made me want to quit, to get some food. The donut, I appreciate you stopping in, man. Captain Raz, Gaming Galleon, and Mindfrack, thank you guys so much. Hopefully we'll be back here in a couple hours and maybe rock some more of this or maybe something different here. Thank you so much. Peace out. Hope you have an awesome day, man. Later, dudes.